The year was 1999. Britney Spears released her debut single, Cher was still topping the charts, and the Y2K apocalypse was imminent. I was only a preteen at the time, but with everything going on in the world, I had only one thing on my mind. That's right, Donkey Kong 64.